Chinese smartphone manufacturer Huawei is now the second biggest smartphone manufacturer in the world according to new reports from IDC and Canalys, as The Verge initially spotted. In IDC's latest report, the firm says that the overall market has shrunk by 1.8% in Q2 2018. But the biggest surprise is that Huawei now has a 15.8% market share with 54.2 million smartphones shipped in Q2. It doesn't mean that Apple is performing poorly. The company is shipping slightly more smartphones this year compared to last year. Apple also has a slightly bigger market share with 12.1% of the market. Samsung is shipping 10.4% less smartphones but still remains the leader with 20.9% market share, or 71.5 million smartphones. In other words, many Samsung buyers are now buying Huawei devices, or other Android devices. Canalys confirms this trend with the same order: Samsung, Huawei and then Apple. But the firm also highlights that Apple suffers from seasonality compared to its competitors. Samsung and Huawei sell many different devices and release new phones all year long. Apple usually releases new devices in September, which creates a huge spike during the last quarter of the year. Apple will likely overtake Huawei and maybe even Samsung in a couple of quarters. It's interesting to see that Huawei is performing so well while the company has had issues with the US government. If you browse the smartphone category on Amazon, Honor devices usually appear near the top of the list. Honor is Huawei's brand for cheaper devices. The Huawei Reap 20 Pro is also a solid device for those looking for a premium device.